a critical imbecile with no concept for basic human principles.
Did I tell you, Martin, that I read that out to Liam yesterday?
No.
We were bad fucking laughing.
I have to say that was my favourite part.
I did have to Google the word imbecile. I couldn't spell
just
it.
Just to double check it. You said.
It's just fucking wordsmithing at its finest.
Oh, Sam, I just mapped someone from the box! That was...